This is the AP News Minute. The outlook for retailers is uncertain as holiday shopping rolls in with Black Friday. Many shoppers could be reluctant to spend because of the rising costs of rent, food, and gas. Electricity and water are in short supply in Kyiv, Ukraine after Russian missile strikes. Kyiv's mayor says about 70% of the Ukraine capital was without power on Thursday morning. A barrage of missiles also hit Kherson, Ukraine on Thursday. Witnesses said 5 people were killed. It was the heaviest bombardment there since Ukrainian forces recaptured the city from Russian troops 2 weeks ago. President Biden visited firefighters while spending Thanksgiving on Nantucket Island, Massachusetts. He also spoke to reporters. Biden said he hopes the Republican-run House will keep sending aid to Ukraine and that his team is involved in talks to avert a freight rail strike. Donna Warder, The Associated Press, with the AP News Minute.